Hello everyone, in my today's video, I'm gonna talk about 5 hacks which will help you to reach your goals and achieve more, and how to stick to your goals and form good habits to make progress towards it. In this video, I will also give you a free printable goal tracker which will help you to track your goal in your journey. We are in the middle of the year already, and think about those goals which we have set at the start of this year or even each month or days. Sometimes life can become hectic. The path you are traveling down that was so crystal clear when you began your journey can suddenly seem cloudy and uncertain. I have found that it's in the times like these where revisiting goals is crucial. Good habits can solve your problem and help you to achieve your goals, and bad habits can take you far away from your goals. In Atomic Habits, James Clear says that habits are the compound interest of self-improvement. That's why it is important to start creating good habits which will help you to reach whatever goals you have planned. So without having further delay, let's begin. So my first point here is make time to reflect and think. As simple as it sounds, people will routinely say that they don't have time to stop and think. But taking the time to stop and think about where you are and where you are trying to go is important. It doesn't have to happen daily. It can be monthly, quarterly, or even yearly exercise. Allocate this time to yourself and your thoughts. I would suggest to have this check often so that you know where you have reaching. Shut off your phone, leave your normal routine, tune out the noise, and get back in touch with your dreams. And check out the path you are heading is taking closer to your goals or not. This can be an eye-opener for you to know whether or not you are making progress to reach your goals. Categorize, prioritize, and schedule. Sometimes our own goals can seem overwhelming or disjointed, like they are scattered all over the place. First, we needed to categorize our different goals and give them a home. Focus on just few habits at a time. If you try to do too much at once, you will feel overwhelmed and likely to quit out of frustration. So pick no more than 3 habits to work on at a time. Then, we needed to organize them in order of importance. You would not believe the impact this had in my life and how much it simplified the things. What initially seemed daunting became a simplified process for each individual goal. Also, one of the most important steps in goal setting is applying a timeline. This is the backbone of your action plan and is what keeps your goals intact. When you set the hard deadline, it keeps you motivated to stay focused and disciplined as you work towards your goals. Set up checkpoints along the way as well. These demonstrate whether or not progress is being made and if there are any obstacles that need to be addressed. Don't forget, a goal without a plan is simply a wish. A comprehensive timeline gives your goal a tangible framework for achieving them. This will be very eye-opening to see where our time is going. When you start allocating tasks, that means you will be determining where and when you're gonna take action. Whether it's grocery shopping, or you just wanna write your blog, or you wanna work out, or you even gonna do some meal prep, it will increase your chances for success for reaching your goals because it makes very concrete for our brain. I will link down the Gillian Perkin video which talks about the time blocking very well. Be realistic and make it easy. Create system that will support and enforce the habits you want. Goals give you direction and your systems are what makes you progress. You won't be successful at creating new habit if you don't change your environment to support them. Be very realistic in defining goals. One of the mistakes we do is setting a bar that were way higher, creating a standard which is not achievable. And this is sure fire away to feel discouraged and to not reach our goals because we make things way too unrealistic or way too difficult for ourselves. Like for our health or for our personal goals, we think to completely overhauling our diet or deciding to work out 7 days a week that kills our motivation there itself to achieve that. Smaller changes, mini habits or smaller intentions are a lot easier to achieve. And also, it will keep you motivated and make you step forward every day to reach your goal. Build that small habits, build that smaller changes in your daily life to make it very realistic, very specific. Like if you want to lose weight, you can even start with the simple thing like taking step to eat healthier every day, like a small meal changes in a day. Be very specific about it and set your goals for the year or month or even for the day. Hold yourself accountable and write it down. Again, simple but extremely essential. Remember, in school, when you thought writing down all of those notes was a waste of time, well, in that case, it has not hit you by now. It certainly was not. It's scientifically proven that we are more likely to retain information when we write it down. And this old school method made me achieve more and more every day. The same is true when it comes to your goals. Not only does this evoke a certain level of personal accountability, but I would even encourage you to take it one step further and find an accountability partner. In a recent study, 70% of participants who wrote down their goals and sent weekly updates to their selected peers reported getting them done, compared to only 35% who did not write them down. Remind the reason of your goals and leave perfection. Remind yourself every day why you have started and the big goals behind it. None of us are perfect. Being hard on yourself will just lead you to quitting and starting over 100 times. When you commit to a goal, also commit to forgiving yourself for the stumble that will come and be ready to get back on the track. Vision board, diary or sticky notes, whatever you prefer, make your notes over there. And always remember the reason behind you have started the goal. Our reason of doing things will give us power and purpose, and it can be really helpful to remind of in a regular basis. Also, download the goal tracker from the description box below, which will help you to track your goal and help you to reach towards it. That's it for today's video. If you find little boost up motivation and encouragement to stick to your goals or helped you to follow through with your goals, then please hit the subscribe button and also leave me a comment below with the strategies which help you to follow your goals. I will see you all in my next video. Until then, bye bye.